Thank you for attending our 8 o'clock and final wing-folding demonstration of the evening. We hope you all have been enjoying the New York Auto Show, and welcome to Terrafugia. The best name of the company is Latin. It means escape from the earth, and we invite you to do exactly that with the transition. This is Cliff Allen in the cockpit, and as you can see, with a switch and a couple of buttons, he has opened the wings. It will take less than 45 seconds for the wings to unfold. About as easy as it's going to get. The transition is a two-place personal street legal airplane. This is a real product. The idea of roadable aircraft has been something people have been imagining for a number of years now, and this is the first one that seems commercially viable. And we're very excited about it. Now that the wings are up, they will lock in place, and you're ready to take off and go to your destination. Safety is a top priority for Terrafugia. You have to be a certified pilot. You get what's called a sport pilot certificate. This can be achieved with a minimum of 20 hours of flight training. And of course, you have to have a driver's license. We have everything we need from the FAA and the Federal Motor Vehicle Safety Standards. We are fully equipped with airbags, seatbelts, parachute. This is classified as an LSA, a light sport aircraft. And if you're wondering where to go, the average person is within 30 miles of an airport. There are about 5,200 airports in the U.S. alone, so there's got to be one near you. For specs, photos, press services, company history, we invite you to check out terrafugia.com. Or if it's easier for you to remember, driventofly.com. Both web addresses will lead you to the same website. And now pulling the wings in will also take less than 45 seconds. It's a street legal car, so you can drive it on the highway. If you want to speed to 65 miles per hour, in the air you'll cruise at about 105 miles per hour. Top speeds, about 115, 120. And it's very fuel efficient. It takes premium gasoline. It's a 23-gallon tank, and you'll burn about 5 gallons per hour in the air. Driving, you'll get 35 miles to the gallon. And once you've landed, you'll fold the wings in just like this. They'll lock in place, and you are ready to drive onto the road and get to your final destination. All right, well, thank you so much for attending. Once again, that is terrafugia.com or driventofly.com.
Clip on.
Thanks so much.